with the Colorado Avalanche Information Center. I've come up to the top of Gold Hill Ridge between Telluride Ski Resort and Bear Creek, just south of Telluride. We're experiencing about 20, 30 mile per hour winds, probably gusting into the 40s out of the west, and actively loading easterly aspects. We've got plenty of snow for transport, and today we've seen quite a few natural avalanches in Bear Creek.